To overcome password fatigue, many smartphones include facial recognition, fingerprint scans, and other biometric systems. The trouble with these easy-to-use tools is that once compromised, you can't reset them. You can't grow a new fingerprint or iris if that information is divulged. That is why University at Buffalo researchers are developing a new type of password, one that measures your brainwaves in response to a series of pictures. Like a password, it is easy to reset, and like a biometric, it is easy to use. The brain password, which would require users to wear a headset, could have implications in banking, law enforcement, airport security, and other areas. The researchers were motivated to create a cancelable biometric password after hackers stole the fingerprint files of 5.6 million workers from the US Office of Personnel Management in 2015. Perhaps the most accessible way to record brain activity is through electroencephalography, which uses electrodes to measure the brain's unique patterns of electrical activity. For their system, the researchers reconfigured a virtual reality headset, reducing the number of electrodes to 6. 3 record brain activity, 2 serve as grounds, and the last acts as a reference point. Typically, these headsets have 32 to 64 electrodes. The electrodes recording brain activity measure 3 areas of the organ. They used animal pictures for the first brain region, which controls declarative memory, because one's memory of a certain animal can be highly individualized. For example, a person who suffered a spider bite will have a different reaction than someone who hasn't. For the second brain region, which processes face recognition, the researchers relied on recognizable celebrities such as Leonardo DiCaprio. For the third region, which is responsible for reading comprehension, they used encouraging phrases such as aspire to inspire. Users are shown the 3 images in rapid succession, that is 1.2 seconds to be exact. The process is repeated 3 additional times. By the end of the 4th time, that is after 4.8 seconds, the brain password is ready. Researchers recruited 179 adults, 93 men, 86 women, to test the brain password. Test subjects' average age was 30. Researchers collected data from 3 sessions, including one that occurred 5 months after the original test. The goal of the last test was to see how brain passwords functioned over time. Overall, brain passwords were more than 95% effective. The performance dipped slightly by 1% on the last test. While wearing a headset may not appeal to common internet users, the researcher says that may change over time, especially if the device is redesigned into something more like Google Glass. Companies with deep concerns about cybersecurity may be early adopters of the technology. As for privacy concerns, the system, even if hacked, would not divulge sensitive information. These passwords contain information gathered from only 3 channels in less than 5 seconds. Semantic memory attacks need much more time than that.